he's just turned two in April.
Oh, wow.
A year and a half.
A year and a half.